be it a boy or a girl, be they white, black or yellow, or a mix of all of these. They may speak English, or a dialect only understood by a few. Their country may be at war, in crisis, or perhaps not. They may have the chance to go to school, or they may attend the school of life. In any case, they will start life small. A small person surrounded by grown-ups. A small human being who does not understand much about the world. More than 100 years ago, a man leaned down to this little person that bigger ones, too tall, did not see. His name was Baden-Powell, the little human before him. This person who did not understand much about life, yet would one day direct the world. So, Baden-Powell decided to prepare them by helping them discover the values needed to create a better world. He gave them a scarf to remind them to perform a good deed every day and to always work for peace. He asked them to raise three fingers and promised to respect these three principles: to always have a project in life, to stay loyal and always be there for their brothers and sisters, and to believe in something bigger, whatever that might be. Because believing is first and foremost, believing that tomorrow can be better than today. He gave them a badge with a three-petaled fleur-de-lis surrounded by a cord so that they would never forget these three promises and would never let their brothers and sisters down. Not being immortal, he gave them a mission to teach this to those smaller than themselves once they had grown. Scouting was born. Today, the Scouts have over 40 million members and remain, above all, a project for human beings. We want to teach them independence and freedom of thought. We want to teach them to have confidence in themselves, to be sociable no matter what, to be a supportive partner, to be aware and analytical, to have values that open them up to something bigger. No. Scouting is not just about having fun outdoors. It is much more than that. It is a movement for young people, by young people, founded on volunteering and open to all beliefs. It is a non-political, independent movement that adapts to today's society thanks to a universal method based on relationships, action, life in small groups, nature, discovery, symbolism, and the law and the promise common to Scouts all over the world. This mission, these values, and this method make Scouting a special experience, an activity that prepares young people for adult life, to get by in their first job, to work as part of a team, to create a balanced home. More than a century has passed, and since then, many Scouts have grown up. At home, on the other side of the world, and even beyond.